Emma, that cable is connected to a terminal. It seems to have sent some form of energy back to that reactor and unlocked the other doors in this room. I'm going to check it out and follow the other cables attached to the reactor. Let's see what's behind these doors.
Maybe you're onto something here, Millie. Report on any changes.
that?
I think whatever you're doing in there is having an effect on the greater structure.
Let's hope it's a good thing. This reactor seems to be fully powered and is sending something back to that machine. I'm gonna check it out. Emma, from what I can tell, this machine is powered by a third, and another door connected to it has opened. How fascinating.
Okay, Millie, I trust your judgment. Let's see if it actually works as you think when all thirds are powered.
I'm on it. Another reactor. Let's get this thing powered. I wonder what these are used for.